Hi, Brown Team fans. This is April Shields here.
And I'm Melissa Booth.
And we're just going to do a little video to let you kind of know a little bit about us. What not many people know is that me and Melissa are sisters. And we have a brother also, but he doesn't work on the Brown Team. We do love him though. And I'm married, and I've been married for 18 years, and we have a honorary little boy named Junior, and I do love him very much. He's a very amazing kiddo.
And I have a little 6-year-old that I had him when he was a foster kid. He was my very first foster kid. I got him when he was 3 weeks old, and I had him until he was 4 and a half, and he reunified with his dad. But I do still have him on the weekends, and his name is Clarence, and I love him like he was my own. I love him to death.
Our hobbies are cooking. I absolutely love to cook, and I'm addicted to Food Network. And I watch it a lot, and I like to try the recipes out for myself and my family, and that's probably my hobby.
And I like to go to the gym, although right now with this virus, I haven't been going to the gym, but also I like to game at night. I play games on my computer for a couple hours before I go to bed, and I like meeting new people online and just having fun right before I go to sleep. It's a good stress reliever.
And on our professional side, I have been with the Brown Team for 8 years, and my favorite part about this job is I'm in a position where I can help everybody in the office. That's what I really thrive on, is helping people and making things run. And I think the team depends a lot on me running things and making sure things run smoothly and get completed. And that's probably my favorite part of my job, is just making sure everybody gets helped.
I am the client care coordinator here at the Brown Team, and my favorite part is the team part. Like, I love that aspect of, going to work and working on a team, and like when one person excels, we all get excited, and we all push each other forward. And when there's a problem, we all come together and we have like 8 minds trying to fix it, and we just really work well together. I love the team environment.
So that just gives you a little bit of insight on us, and if you need to know any more information, just ask.